Alright, Jess, we're at South Street. 6 hours early. Marianas Trench. And like Jess pointed out, Miley Cyrus was here. And we're going into Condom Kingdom.
What is it called?
Condom Kingdom. Just to see what's what. You see that, Jess? You see right next to it, the Jules Pizza and Grill?
Yeah.
There used to be like 3 different restaurants in there, and every one of them was incredible.
Yeah, because we're gonna see Marianas Trench together for like the 9th time. And I'm so excited. We just got here, and we turn around, which I never went in before because I was uncomfortable, and I am now 20 years old, so I think it's time.
Oh boy.
And also, Miley Cyrus.
It's time to have the talk.
Yeah, okay.
Let's play the crane game. Whoops. And there's Jim Steaks. Oh God. If we weren't gonna be here for like 12 hours with no bathrooms, I would say, let's go there.
We don't take pictures of our food before we eat. We take pictures of the aftermath. 4 hours until Trench goes on.
That's all that's left of the cheese steaks.
There it is. You see it? Marianas Trench.
Inside the house on Widow's Peak, I feel the things that linger here, listening and closing near. And so I fear were I to speak, so would respond to me, the deep. When madness takes its promised due, then still I'll search this place for you. How barely you elude me still, I'll find you soon. I will. And then I'll raise my lips and say, please, my love, please let me stay. We can be together here. That is the truth I speak. Forevermore, togethermore.
I'm not afraid to
fun here. I don't know how or why. However you found us, I would just like to say how much I appreciate you guys supporting us. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
can't suck it up. Make me feel. I don't know how or why. However you found us, I would just like to say how much I appreciate you guys supporting us. Thank you so much.
Return.
was adventurous of us. And real talk for you guys up front, I stole the guy's beer while I was up there. Thanks for that, Dan. Sorry. So, this next song wasn't actually from an album. I was looking through old sessions on my computer, and I actually thought it was opening a different song. And then this idea that I'd totally forgotten about popped up on my computer. So we just released it as a song between albums. And I'm so glad we did. Yeah.
Enjoyed the look of confidence though. You approach voice and you're like, what song is this?
It's the first show of the tour, guys. Give me some fucking slack. I didn't need you chiming in bullshit. This is a song from our new album.